Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Tammy Nguyen, the 2023 class president. Thank you. Welcome to the commencement ceremony of the 2023 graduating class of Discovery High School. We are excited to share in this exciting time of the year and ask for your cooperation in creating a safe, student-focused celebration for our students and all of us present. This has been an exciting and successful year, and we want to ensure that the focus of today is on our students and their achievements. As we come together, we ask for your cooperation in following Gas South Arena safety measures, silencing your phones and holding your applause until the appropriate time. Thank you for being here today and for helping us create a wonderful celebration of our students.
Thank you. I just start now? They're not quiet.
Yes.
Okay. Good evening, everyone. Okay. They're not quiet. As we approach the Memorial Day weekend, we would like to take a moment to acknowledge those of you here today who have served our country in one of the branches of our military.
Repeat that again. Repeat
it? Yeah, I know. As we approach the Memorial Day weekend, we would like to take a moment to acknowledge those of you here today who have served our country in one of the branches.
If we could please have everyone's attention so that she may begin the program, we would be very grateful.
Oh my God, that sounds very soon. As we approach the Memorial Day weekend, we would like to take a moment to acknowledge those of you here today who have served our country in one of the branches of our military. Please stand at this time to allow us to show our appreciation for your service. And now, if everyone will please stand for the presentation of colors by the Discovery High School JROTC, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of our national anthem by the Discovery High School Graduation Chorus. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good afternoon. I am Nishi Desai, the 2023 Class Vice President of Discovery High School. We are thrilled to be able to recognize our graduating seniors this evening in this commencement ceremony. We do have several special guests with us here today, whom I would like to take a moment to acknowledge. If you will please stand up to be recognized as I call your name. Representing Gwinnett County Public Schools, Mr. Stephen Knutson, Gwinnett County Board of Education. Dr. Terry Watlington, Cluster Superintendent. Representing the Discovery Cluster Schools, we have our principals. Dr. Sean Davis, Alfred Elementary School. Shonda Stevens, Benefield Elementary School. Dr. Jose De Jesus, Cedar Hill Elementary School. Mark McCain, Richards Middle School. And our principal, Marcy Sledge. In addition, we have many faculty, staff, and administration of Discovery High School who have worked so hard throughout the past 15 months to ensure our students could reach this moment. All Discovery staff, please stand so we can show our appreciation. Thank you for all of your support for our school and students. To begin this evening ceremony, it is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Steven Knutson. Mr. Steven Knutson is a product of public middle schools and is proud to come from a family of educators. Most of Mr. Knutson's career has been in a nonprofit arena. It was a public policy representative for James Dobson's Focus on the Family that Mr. Knutson first encountered the issue of education in the early 90s. He went on to run a state-based policy organization in Texas, as well as work for the Family Research Council in Washington, D.C. In the late 1997, Mr. Knutson moved his family from D.C. to Gwinnett County, where he and his wife raised four children. Mr. Knutson currently serves as the Gwinnett County Board of Education Vice Chair and is our District 2 representative. Following Mr. Knutson's remarks, we will hear from our salutatorian, Jerusha Titus, followed by our valedictorian, Joshua Reyes-Cruz, who will each share their final thoughts as high school seniors. Join me in welcoming Mr. Steven Knutson.
Congratulations, class of 2023. You did it. Now you enter the next phase of your education. Now, not just those of you who will enter college, because whether it's college, career, or the military, you will never stop learning. I love the opportunity to celebrate with graduates in May. This is the sixth of eight graduations I'll be a part of this weekend. To experience the joy that achieving such a milestone brings is rejuvenating, and being able to share a few thoughts that might be helpful to you in the next stage of your journey is invigorating. And as for me, a person who will enter their seventh decade next Tuesday, I need all the rejuvenation and invigoration I can get. Now, entering a new decade always brings about a certain amount of introspection, as should accomplishing a milestone like you are today. So join me and let's reflect on where we've come from and where we're going. Up until now, your life has been more directed by others. After today, your life will be more directed by you. In the 4th century BC, there were three philosophers. Students, you all know who I'm talking about, Socrates, Plato, Aristotle. Well, Socrates said that it's not living that's important, but living rightly. And Aristotle added that living rightly was to be a person of reason and of character. He outlined four virtues or positive moral character qualities that if pursued would lead to a natural level of happiness. So what Aristotle proposed was something contrary to the world today, and I've been struck by that as I've reflected over the last few months. The first virtue, according to Aristotle, was prudence, or defined for us today would be deciding for the good. Another way to look at this is the perfect ability to make right decisions. If you're unsure, remember that wisdom seeks counsel always. My challenge to you is to forward think through the lens of what is good, not just for you, but for all. And you will probably make the right decision more often than not. The second virtue was justice, or to act for the good. Another way to look at justice is giving every person their due. It's the practice of putting our decisions into action. And sometimes we miss out on helping others and must own our own imperfect practice. But my challenge to you is to consider the responsibility you have to help others and practice doing the right thing when it's the right time. The third virtue set forth by Aristotle is fortitude, or suffering for the good. It could also be defined as a readiness to fall in battle. This may be the virtue at most odds with life today. And I know there are times where I've lost sight of the idea of suffering in a pursuit of happiness. There's another way to look at it. It's been said that to be excellent at something, you must do it 10,000 times. My challenge to you is, are you willing to practice something 10,000 times to live rightly? to develop a tolerance to overcome self. And the fourth virtue is temperance or self-control. This has to do with maintaining harmony within us. It means not giving any part of yourself to excess. An applicable phrase would be, any asset taken to an extreme can become a liability. So my challenge to you is don't look around at what others are doing or not doing. Listen to your heart, take care of you, and maintain a posture of discipline to pursue good. Now in closing, I'm sure you've heard the saying that hindsight is 20/20. What if you could, that if you could go back knowing what you know now, you would do things differently? Well, what if you had a vision for how to live life that would reduce those feelings of looking back? The virtues that Aristotle proposed do just that. They build on each other and pull you into right living. Making right decisions, acting on those choices, suffering through getting it right, and maintaining harmony in your life through self-control. Interestingly, these teachings of Aristotle disappeared for about 1,000 years. And when Thomas Aquinas, the last universal teacher of the church, came across them in the 13th century, he didn't change them. He simply added 3 more: faith, hope, and love. But that's a lesson for another day. So go forward and live a life for the good. You can do it, and you'll be happy that you did. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Good evening, everyone. As I stand before you today, the only thing I can really think to say is, wow, I did not pick the right shoes for today. So to all the upcoming graduates, think long and hard if you decide that you want to wear heels, because it is not easy walking around in them. When tasked with talking about change, it would be impossible to not bring up our freshman year. We each expected some drastic change when first starting high school. I know I expected to at least get a little bit taller, which I did with the heels. But I don't think any of us saw a global pandemic coming. There really are no words that can describe the immense shock and everything that followed afterwards. But at this point, I think we've all heard about COVID and the many, many impacts it has had on us. We're all probably sick and tired of hearing about it. So tonight, I'll talk about one positive thing besides getting to stay at home all day that I got from my COVID year. Tonight, I want to talk about homework. The assignment I want to talk about is the AP World History summer assignment that Dr. Hicks gave us over our summer break COVID year, or more specifically, what she had us do before she told us what our summer assignment would be. She had us translate 2 Latin quotes. The first one was Fortis fortuna adiuvat, or fortune favors the bold. The second one was one that stuck with me throughout the rest of my high school career, that kept pushing me forward. Per aspera, ad astra, through adversity, to the stars. If there's one thing that we can all relate to, it is adversity. No matter where we go in life, what paths we take after graduation, we will inevitably face change and all the struggles that it brings. Adversity could look like having to make the decision to advocate for yourself and stepping outside of your comfort zone, or it could be making it through another day, even if you can't see the silver lining. No matter what adversity change brings, it is never easy, and it won't ever be. But if there's one thing that high school has taught me, it is that adversity is only the first half. With each change and trial we face, we also have an opportunity. Not just an opportunity to overcome, but to grow and learn. This is most definitely easier said than done. Taking the initiative to grow is never the most convenient or obvious choice, and facing change can feel overwhelming. Every opportunity is different and presents its own challenge, but each time we choose to grow and better ourselves from our experiences, we shine a little brighter. Although there are many examples of change in my life that I could use to illustrate my point, one of the greatest changes would be my 8th grade year. My old school had shut down, forcing me to go to a new one where I knew absolutely no one. This was an immense change for me, because up until then, I'd always had someone I knew at school, like my older sister or my best friend since third grade. Finding myself alone was most definitely not a welcome change, but it was one I couldn't fight. And at first, all I really could do was accept the fact that I was on my own. But as I started to make new friends and push myself out of my comfort zone, I also began to grow. And when I had to change schools again and come to Discovery, I found that even though I was intimidated by the idea of having to start all over again, I knew that I was capable of thriving no matter where I found myself. So as we venture forward into a new world filled with change, whether it's adjusting to college life and a new sense of responsibility, or entering the workforce and having to navigate your way through adult life, we are also presented with the chance to grow and better ourselves with every challenge we face, just as we have done these past 4 years. Congratulations, class of 2023. Tonight, we enjoy all the adversity we have overcome, and tonight, we shine. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And to my fellow graduates, congratulations on this major accomplishment. An achievement made possible by our parents, family, friends, teachers, and faculty. So for that, thank you. Many of us here tonight realize the journey to this day was tedious, but the time flew by in a blink of an eye. With this drastic change comes a new chapter to our lives, but it also signifies the end to our past 13 years of school. Some would say this major change is a tremendous opportunity for growth and success. In my life, the world has been full of superheroes who've initiated growth in me. On and off the movie screen, the world is full of people who teach us how to change evil into good. Spider-Man is the on-screen superhero that taught me darkness and confusion doesn't always mean a painful end. Spider-Man is a teenager challenged with the death of those closest to him and difficulty to fit among his peers, some challenges many of us have also faced. Unlike Spider-Man, none of us have been bitten by a radioactive spider or gotten superhuman strength or incredible intellectual capacity. Even though I know many of us, including myself, would love to possess these abilities. However, we are still very similar to him. Spider-Man faces his challenges through the saying that with great power comes great responsibility. After today, we possess the power to have every path to success open to us, but it is our responsibility to determine our own success. Maybe we don't have the luxury of fictional superpowers, but we certainly have a brain blessed with knowledge we've gained through life experiences and 13 years of school. We all have obstacles, but for now, we take them on one by one. After all, once we pass certain moments of difficulty, we realize it wasn't as bad as we thought. To put it in perspective, many of us thought it was a challenge to spell our full names or learn our student ID numbers just a little over a decade ago. The younger versions of ourselves would view ourselves today as their superheroes. Our high school days are now over. What were once dreams are now memories. These include being part of the student section or being on the field itself. Friendships that glued us together and the overarching high school experience. For many of us, high school was simply a journey of procrastination. Speaking of which, the speech itself was a product of procrastination. At times, I had considered making the speech a simple thank you, which was a suggestion by Coach Hart to make the ceremony a few minutes shorter and the speech one of a kind. Class of 2023, it has been an honor speaking to y'all, and I leave you with this. Never lose your high hopes, always be on the pursuit of happiness, and never forget to say I lived. But before I leave you, I would like to give a big thanks to two people that made this achievement possible, my mom and my dad. Entonces, muchas gracias, papa. Thank you, and please enjoy our class song presented by our senior class chorus, followed by our senior class motivational speaker, Nathan DeGallo.
tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. Although the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I found a hope that I won't fly. And I sing alone, I sing alone, and I sing alone.
I
look around me and see a sweet light. I'm stuck in the dark, but you're my flashlight. You're getting me through the night. Can't stop my heart when you shine in my eyes. Can't lie, it's a sweet light. I'm stuck in the dark, but you're my flashlight. You're getting me through the night. Cause you're my flashlight.
Flashlight.
I see the shadows long beneath the mountaintop. I'm not afraid when the rain won't stop. Cause you light the way, you light the way, you light the way.
I got all I need when I got you and I look around me and see a sweet light. Stuck in the dark, but you're my flashlight. You're getting me through the night. Can't stop my heart when you shine in my eye. Can't lie, it's a sweet light. I'm stuck in the dark, but you're my flashlight. You're getting me through the night. Light, 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 you're my flashlight. Light, light, you're my flashlight. Light, light, you're my flashlight. Light.
I got all I need when I got you and I look around me and see a sweet light. I'm stuck in the dark, but you're my flashlight. You're getting me through the night. Can't stop my heart when you shine in my eye. Can't lie, it's a sweet light. I'm stuck in the dark, but you're my flashlight. You're getting me through the night. You're my flashlight.
Class of 2023, we have done it. Our high school experience was interesting, to say the least. We were bombarded with changes throughout the past 4 years. We had to get accustomed to the pandemic, schedules getting changed, classes getting changed, changing seats in classrooms, and most notably, changing our habits. While these changes were challenging, we also had to change our mindset. Waking up every morning before the sun came out was not easy. Sitting in class for hours a day was not easy. Staying up late, studying for AP classes, or any classes for that matter, was not easy. Applying to college as a first-generation high school graduate was not easy. And being one of the 5 females in the AP research class was definitely not easy. Some of us had to provide for our families during high school. Some of us had to prioritize our mental health, and some of us had to stay after school for hours on end for community service or tutoring. However, challenges call for growth. While we have no control over some of our experiences, we do control how we choose to handle them. My dad, who worked in the mountains of Michoacán, Mexico, under the blazing sun since the age of 10, had far different but notable challenges.
Mi apa had to wake up before the sun came out to get started on the task for the day. He had to walk miles to a school with no light and use textbooks in the middle of a field, and he had to get used to a new country to provide for his family. To this day, mi apa works endlessly with his calloused hands and paint stains on his clothes from working from dawn till dusk. Mi apa learned from these experiences and changes to create growth. He frequently told me that cuando alguien quiere algo, lo hace, and that cuando hay ganas, hay tiempo, meaning that if you want something, you'll make the time and effort to do it. Mi apa inspired me to have control over stressful situations by learning how to overcome them and grow. While stressing over my AP classes, mi apa would come home and see me struggling to watch Heimler's history, trying my best to retain the information while listening to it at 2x speed. Although I thought I would never see the light at the end of the tunnel because of the work I had to do, I often thought about my dad's challenges and how he overcame them. Rather than letting fear and stress get the best of me, I reflected on what my dad would have done. I learned to not let a situation define me, but to instead take the fear and stress and change it into a source of motivation. Este logro no solo es mío, pero también de mis padres, quienes hicieron todo lo posible para que yo esté aquí en este momento. Estoy cumpliendo el sueño de mi papá, que trabaja cada día, y el de mi mamá, que desde niña tuvo el sueño de ir al colegio. Y para mi familia, que me está viendo desde Michoacán, este diploma también es de ustedes. Los quiero mucho. So class of 2023, I want to congratulate you. The class of 2023 has made it to graduation day, something we worked for since we stepped through those elementary school doors. Over the past few months, we have pushed through the surreal realization that we're actually going to graduate, especially when coming to school after spring break started to feel like a chore. Senioritis is no joke. However, each and every one of you has put in the work to be here. You all have overcome challenges that sometimes no one besides you knows about. Even then, you have grown physically, mentally, and academically as well. Fear did not stop you. Look at you. You're here in your cap and gown, surrounded by family, friends, and staff. I know your younger self would be proud, and you should be too. I want you to keep being proud of yourself. I want y'all to remember that no matter what life challenges you embark on, think of how these challenges can help you to change, grow, and become stronger. Or as Ms. Ledge says, keep growing or not, the choice is yours. Keep growing, class of 2023. Cheers to what we have done and what's best to come. Congratulations. Thank you, and please welcome our principal, Mrs. Marcy Sledge.
Good evening. I am Principal Marcy Sledge, and it is my pleasure to begin the recognition of this year's graduates. Before we award diplomas, there are several groups of students that we would like to recognize. I would like to start by introducing our honor graduates. The distinction of being an honor graduate is one that is esteemed in Gwinnett County Public Schools. Honor graduate status, set by the standards of Gwinnett County, is awarded to the 2023 graduating seniors who held a 90% and above cumulative grade point average by the end of semester one of their graduating year. We would like to recognize the students who have earned this distinction. These students have special cords to symbolize their academic honors. Will all honor graduates please stand to be recognized? Thank you. You may be seated. Graduates, as I continue to announce our honored, groups, please stand to be recognized when your group is called and then return to your seat. Advanced Placement Scholars. Thank you. National Beta Club inductees. Thank you. Music Honor Society. Thank you. National Honor Society. Thank you. Thespian Drama Honor Society. Thank you. National Art Honor Society. Thank you. French Honor Society. Thank you. Hispanic Honor Society. And now for our CTSOs, DECA. If you're, thank you. HOSA members. TSA Honor Society. Thank you. Student Council. Thank you. Gwinnett Student Leadership Team. Thank you. As an academy school, we also recognize those students who have completed at least one career pathway, including successfully completing the end of pathway assessment. If you were awarded a CTE cord or were awarded a Fine Arts Diploma seal for this accomplishment, please stand. Thank you. Discovery would also like to recognize our Gear Up for Graduation students. Our Gear Up students are a resilient group of students who worked extremely hard to earn credit for both 8th and 9th grade in 1 year to ensure their on-time graduation. Gear Up students, please stand. Thank you. We also take pride in the fact that many of our students will attend post-secondary institutions. Students, if you plan to attend a 2 or 4 year college or university starting next fall or have plans to join one of the 5 United States Armed Forces, please stand. Thank you. Thank you. We are also thrilled for our Quest Bridge Scholar and our 4 Posse Scholars. Would you please stand? Thank you. As of today, the Discovery High School graduating seniors of 2023 have been awarded $1,943,634 in academic scholarships. So congratulations. And now it is the moment you have all been waiting for. At this time, we will focus our attention on the Discovery High School graduating class of 2023. While we share in your enthusiasm, I assure you we share in your enthusiasm and the desire to celebrate, we do want to recognize each and every one of our graduates. We ask all of our families to respectfully make sure that your cheers do not distract other families from fully recognizing their graduate as well. We would hate for any family to be denied the ability to hear their own child's name being called. We all know the celebration will continue afterward. So Mr. Pino, Ms. Saucedo, Mr. Nazario, and Ms. Von Sandard, please come forward to assist with the presentation of diplomas.
Calling and dropping them in here. Jennifer Aguilar Rodriguez, Richard Alexander Cruz, Jaden Howard Acosta, Helen Michelle Calderon, Du Tan Nguyen, John Muhammad Qureshi, Adarius Jarrell Spencer, Damonte Xavier Thomas, Brandon Amari Williams, Wilson Alexander Acevedo Sandoval, Alan Santiago Acosta, Bailey Joanna Acosta Teles, Diego Adame, Coco Azioma Agbai, Carrington Christian Agboesi, Ronick Udin Ahmed, Anissa Nimaya Javon, Bolu Watifi Aji, Abdul Akam Anuami, Eric Eduardo Alberto, Aiden P. Alderetti, Eduardo Aleman, Mutarda Esmael Algerani, Kevin Eduardo Almagar Rodriguez, Leila Almanza, Emily Camila Alonso, Julian Altamariano Avendando, Eric Gustavo Alvarenga, Gerso Jose Alvarez, Mark Anthony Alvarez, Jenny Cristina Amaya Segura, Kimberly Consuelo Angeles Vasquez, Anthony Ruslanovic Anakin, Juliana Aquino, Daniel Jomar Aragon Mendoza, Tomas Enrique Arevalo, Cynthia Rocio Argueta Rivera, Willard Kishar Asbury, Jayla Ann Austin, Priscilla Odalis Avalos Navarro, Henry Avila, Miguel Angel Avila Lopez, Sylvania Jeanette Aviles, Joanne Enrique Ayala Rivera, Lily Azigbo, Joseph Sam Beidou, Avanda Charisma Barshu, Selena Barradas, Hannah Marie Barry, Donovan Cartavius Battle Safai, Myla Sharife Baxter, Skyla Faye Basney, Sierra Nicole Beeman, Idina Badig. Isla Badig. Diego Beltran Martinez. Michelle Borkai Benjamin Addy. Kyle Anthony Bennett. Sabrina Bashir. Heaven Lorraine Bethia. Natasha Danae Bishop. Quacha Malik Blake. Destin Amaya Cree Blanks. Madison Kaylee Bledsoe. Salima Jennifer Bassoin. Samaya Anik Bolton. Elena Boche. Michael Davis Boyd. Dylan Scott Brace. Kalani Brady. Maya Sanai Broway. Etinosa Tatiana Broderick's. Dexter Anton Broughton Jr. Ashley Marie Brown. Cornell Brown. Jaden Ahmed Brown. Adarius James Bryan. Ayman Budwani Salim. Brianna Luzmares Burciaga. Jeffrey Omar Bustillo Ramirez. Gabriel Kaisel Le Butler. Liliana Angelique Butler. Priscilla Jasmine Caballero. Elvis Cabanas Teles. Jamal Rasheen Cadenhead. Diani Kenmaya Caldwell. Christina Abigail Cano. Gian Martin Tan Cao. Christopher Cavasher Pineda. Mary Carmen Cardenas. Layla Aisha Carmichael. Camila de los Angeles Carpio. Emiliano Careno. Ashley Giovanna Careno Galvin. Michael Carizales. Laura Valentina Castellano Gudino. Taylor Imani Chancellor. Ian Thomas Chapman. Lindsay Thuc Tam Chow. Gabriel Cerda Chavez. Trey Jaden Jeffrey Cherry. Mupalo Chulse. Vincenzo Cho. Aluchi Rachel Chukura. Danica Brielle Claiborne. Susan Renee Clark. Lenise Jarlie Claros Ramirez. Jenny Love Cleus. Anaya Tane Colbert. Maya Abigail Cole. Lixie Josefina Colindres Flores. Kyra Latisse Comfort. Beverly Contreras Conde. Cameron Tyreek Corbin. Yashua Adani Cordova Mendez. Lene Denise Correa. Angelica Marie Cortina. Nathaniel Lee Covington. Eunice Cruz. Jordy Omar Cruz Lopez. Ronald Kung. Genesis Deandra Cutliff. Bao N. Dang. Bao Ni Lee Dang. Bic Gok Dang. Nail Taji Saeed Darden. Jacob Emmanuel Davis. Xavier Angelo Davis. Damian Lafayette Day Jr. Michelle De Jesus Cortazar. Kelly Montserrat de Santiago. Andres de la Cruz Rijo. Nadeline Delgado Carrillo. Elena Yvette Delgado Fernandez. Nishi Desai. Aisha Nathoma Albert Diaby Kasamba. Alexa Arshiz Diaz. Matthew Diaz. Elizabeth Faith Damini. James Wisdom Demini, Jason Albane Jetsia, Hong Lang Can Do, Hannah Don, Frali Angel Dominguez, Kimberly Dominique Gaines, Jaden Alexander Denautu, Lamaya Monet Donahue, Ruth Vanessa Duarte, Fabricio Miguel Duno, Anaya Jake Dias, O'Neill Anthony Ellington, Jaden Amari Ellis, Jimmy Alexander Elorza, Mia Esperanza Elosa Segura, Maria de Los Angeles Escalara Contreras, Reina Maria Escalara Contreras, Arlith Del Carmen Esquivel Gonzalez, Kelsey Kimberly Evans, Mena Ure Espe, Pape Mamadou Fall, Maximo Fernandez, Ashby Chance Fuel, Mary Lizeth Figueroa Gomez, Chase Finney, Jacqueline Mariela Flamenco, Adriana Flores, Briseida Elena Flores, Emerson Rolando Flores, Juliana Flores, Wilmer Elier Flores Amaya, Sabrina Margarita Flores Urdenata, Soraya Ajani Ford, Ida Torag Francis, Bianca Yasmin Fuentes, Monica Isabel Fuentes, Delina Riquel Fuller, Melanie Alexandra Gallego Flores, Gonzalo Jr. Galvin Hernandez, Haley Garcia, Jennifer Garcia, Juliana Garcia, Catherine Garcia, Kimberly Garcia Caballero, Jacqueline Garcia, Christian Garcia Duarte, Yaslyn Garcia Navarrete. Jared Garcia Pacheco. Mauricio Garcia Cerato. Alexander Xavier Gatson. Regina Gaelso. Camille George. Mirna Gosef Gerges. Ashley Giacobbe. Layla Renee Gober. Cameron Keon Golden. Israel Gonzalez. Joanna Gonzalez. Ricardo Gonzalez. Roberto Gonzalez Chavez. Justin Raul Gonzalez Matute. Fernanda Jolie Gonzalez Reynoso. Garrett Brian Gorski. Kirsten Elise Graham. Shauna Catherine Graves. John Anthony Green Jr. Lauren Raquel Grimes. Catherine Marie Grogan. Raymond Omar Gruen Correra. Eric Guerrero. Isabella Irene Guzman.
Ezra Jordan Haney. Isaita Han. Jacob Michael Hart. Jason Boyd Harkless. Amara Kaylee Harley. Teron Renee Harper. Lauren Angel Harris. Keyshawn Haynes. Jaquita Hendricks. Isela Abigail Hernandez. Daisley Hernandez. Selena Vanel Hernandez. Jasmine Abigail Hernandez Maldonado. Miguel Angel Hernandez Rivera. Brian Gamaliel Hernandez Portillo. José Antonio Hernandez Zarate. Aisha Hasbel Herrera Hernandez. Damar DeJohn Herring. Kamaya Naziah Hilaire. Jaden Edward Hines. Vivian Hong. Barina Mandy Hodo. Damon Jesse Holt. Talijah Charette Hughes. Jaden Thomas Humphrey. Kobe Jeremiah Hunter. Jalen Eric Hutton. Jenna Tan Nguyen. Oluwalonimi Favor Ijitola. Lance Patrick Jackson. Sarah Debbie J. Paul. Phoebe Jalawa. Angel Fernando Jordan Macedo. Fabian Hassel Bautista. Diana Jesus Narvaez. Imani Alicia Jeter. Tomas Eduardo Jimenez Bracho. Corbin McKinley Johnson. Makai Allen Johnson. Manson Isaiah Jones. Tumani Kamara. Briseida Sarai Juarez Rivas. Khadija Kabai. Kesaraya Key. Kirsten Michelle Kirkland. Kadiatu Bubakar Kanate. Megana Katapali. Maya Alicia Laidlaw. Savion Deontay Lambert. Jason Terrell Lambeau. Vanessa Lara. Kaleo Ari Laranang. Kong Ding Lee. Helen Lee. Kelly Lee. Kevin Lee. Jesus Rey Ledesma. Trinity Iyana Lewis. Taylor Latrice Lewis Steven. Min Leo. Ramfis Liriano. Kiana Livingston. Aisha Marie Lena. Maravilla. Demilade Omotayo McLean. Scarlett Madrid. Andrea Sofia Madriz. Dina Magar. Sachenka Camila Maldonado. Valentina Maldonado. Jehu Mang. Mina Nabil Mansour. Makai Iman Marsh. Edwin Martin. Alejandra Martin Cruz. David Jared Martinez. Perla Martinez Espinosa. Jocelyn Elena Martinez Rodriguez. Larissa Martinez Beltran. Joshua Martinez Hernandez. Steven Martinez Rodas. Byron Steven Martinez Rodriguez. Jemima San Moy. Jayron Emilio Maraciego Cifuentes. Angela Wanjiku Torillo McClendon. Taylor Amanda McCullough. Nicole McCullough. Glory Elizabeth McLean. Mireya Alexis McNeese. Thalia Nichelle McWright. Ian Miguel Medina Solis. Janamba Janine Maite. Christopher Josue Mejia. Dolores Julissa Mejia. Ariana Melendez Galindo. Sofia Adriana Mendoza. Celine Mendoza Martinez. Shakura Tylese Middendorf. Elvira Milkovich. Tiamaya Milligan. Mediz Micaiah Mills. Calvin Lamar Millsap. Donovan Sean Mitchell. Fernand Mobalu. Lydia Marina Maria Molina Torres. Jamardis Abertsi Montalban. Michelle Adriana Montoya. Nicholas Montoya. Mark Basam Monser. Santiago Mora Araujo. Haley Morales Ramirez. Emily Yuritza Morales Sanchez. Kayleen Serenity Moreno. Michelle Moreno Munoz. Amy Valeria Moreno Sanchez. Arlene Alejandra Morillo Avendano. Lady Enrique Morillo Diaz. Marissa Simone Moses. Amina Mobana. Bradley Mueller. Juan Antonio Munoz. Catherine Cassandra Munoz Lemus. Cindy Rosemary Munoz Valdez. Oscar Jean-Pierre Muriel. Emmanuel Nambo. Ismael Jordan Neblet. My Gia No. Hip Tai Nguyen. Jenny Nguyen Nguyen. Lam Nguyen. Lena Hong Nguyen. Man Win. Tammy Win. Trang Hoon Mai Win. Van Kung Win. Jen Hu Kathleen Win. Nisikijimana. Victory Barabeeba Enche. Adriana Rosario Noriega Sanchez. Eduardo Alberto Nunez. Paulina Núñez.
Enrique Ocana Mendoza. Julián Ocana Mendoza. Dixie Noemí Ochoa Núñez. Kiera Denise Oliver. Amor Samaya Oliver Boyd. Ifosa Oloboshare. Fernanda Vanessa Honesto Zapata. Michelle Jaylin Orellana Reyes. Saraís Ortiz León. Alonso Osorio Zapata. Uriel Oviedo. Cameron Jalen Owens. Suheidi Pacheco Bustos. Magali Palacio Arenas. Sergio Giovanni Pardo Rodriguez. Harold Park. Christopher Roderick Parker. Marian Figueroa Patterson. Adalene Perez. Ivan Ruben Perez. Jaylin Yaisu Perez. Jorge Luis Perez Morales. Emiliano Perez Sanchez. Catherine Josephine Peters. Lam Nguyen Tien Pham. Lily Crystal Pomata. Ricardo Ángel Piedra González. Camila Pina. Ángel David Pineda Bula. Martín Pineda Carachure. Jerón Sincere Pledger. Julián Pliego. Cristina Damaris Polio Valle. Jacqueline Ann Pratt. Munim Chariar Rahman. Adriana Elizabeth Ramirez. Adriana Ramos. Yayeli Ramos. Franklin Iván Ramos Hernández. Kayla Elizabeth Randolph. Diana Lisette Robielo Robielo. Marky Sean Samuel Reed. Claudia Marisol Reyes. Kervin Alexander Reyes. Nancy Gabriela Reyes. Joshua Edward Reyes Cruz. Carla Fernández Reyes Patino. Kimberly Alexandra Rivas. Juan Pablo Rivera. Joanna Nicole Rivera Lom. Ruth Isabel Rivera Segovia. Aliyah Fatima Resby. Joshua Abraham Roblero. Cassandra Elizabeth Rodríguez Ramírez. Cameron Julián Rohan. Jesse Gabriel Romero. Layesca Yesenia Romero. Aquí Roberto David Rowe. Nathan Cole Ruark. Michael Josue Rubio. Joey Anthony Ruiz. Janet Saldaña. Sofia Sabina Saman. Alejandro Efraín Sánchez. Israel Sánchez Torres. All right. Joshua Sánchez Herrera. David Eduardo Sandoval. Andrea Marie Santander. Tatiana Michelle Santos Perla. Christopher Josué Sauceda Bonilla. Jailin Nikia Scott. Morgan Kennedy Scott. Miguel Ángel Sepúlveda. José Jason Serrano Lorenzo. Adolfo Servín. Roselyn Servín C. Naví Sharif. Micah André Shaw. Nancy Sierra. Ali Giselle Sierra Arias. Zoe Marie Sinclair. Tommy Elijah Sermon. Edith Sisek. Kiera Marie Skinner. Ariana Elise Smith. Michael Smith. Alexis Jeremias Solano. Stephanie Isabela Sosa Serrano. Ryan Leah Squares. Tanisha Faith Santaj. Layman Strickland. Rashawn Markel Strickland. Jenny Sue. Bailey Mackenzie Sutton. Suhaila Saeed. Amari Devon Tyler. Karomi Keishon Tremaine Tyler. Jordan Amber Tyler. Jacqueline Daniela Tejada. Melanie Tello. Tiago Terra. Janaya Amori Terry. Johnny Gerardo Teruel. Edilmar Carolina Tete Baena. Joseph Daniel Tiwaldi. Bawi Tang. Jada Nicole Thomas. Jose Marcel Thomas. Navia Elaine Thomas. Cameron Dante Thompson. Jania Sky Till. Dennis Onyango Obonaga Tindi. Jerusha Christina Titus. Siglali Joanna Thomas Ramirez. Daniel Top Serrano. Ricardo David Torres Hernandez. Saran Torrey. Jose Manuel Tobar Ricardo. Mackenzie Kaylee Tonso. Navia Haley Townsell. Tina Tran. Trin Quan Tran. Melanie Janice Trejo. Carlos Daniel Trejo Funes. Amar Trumic. Samuel Mang Lian Tuan. Mariah Sally Toure. Joseph Leonel Turcios. Jessica Michelle Turner.
Delight Chiamaka Amarachi Ubani. Elisha Nuachuku Uso. Precious Azin Uzoma. Derek Valente Santana. Diego Vargas. Jorge Luis Vargas Brito. Emmanuel Vasquez. Yelena Vasquez. Manuel José Vasquez Villalta. Phoenix Sienna Vaughn. Cassandra Vasquez Ortiz. Alexa Noelia Veloz. Kevin Ventura. Oscar Andrés Vergara Socorro. Diego Alejandro Villalobos Villalobos. Omar Anthony Villeda. Raúl Yamel Villegas. Mai Ann Vaughn. Ramara Trishelle Walker. Daryl Lee Walton Jr. Summer Dion. Summer Dion Walton. Dasani Maya Washington. Destiny Washington. Taj Elijah Washington. Juwan Taekwon Watson. Danielle Victoria Webb. Kamani Adriana Whiteside. Chase Dylan Wilcox. Austin Michael Williams. Colby Philip Williams. Sierra Sia Williams. Renaya Raquel Ray. Keith Dwayne Wright. Savannah Shelby Wright. Carlos Yanez Gonzalez. Mercy Gabriela Yankee. Bryant Young. Yitian Yu. Jason Nimi Yuma. Michelle Yusupov. Felipe Zane Koyopo. Pedro Zapata. Daniela Cepeda. Daniel Sunon Ruiz.
Ladies and gentlemen, the candidates before us have met all the requirements with the rights and privileges and responsibilities for their high school diploma as described by Gwinnett County Public Schools and the state of Georgia. It is my pleasure to present the 2023 graduating class of Discovery High School. Of 2023. Congratulations on reaching this major milestone in your life. The past three graduating classes from Gwinnett County Public School have all been impacted in unusual and unexpected ways. This class, however, has been impacted more than any other. All four of your high school years have been either directly or indirectly impacted by a worldwide pandemic. I am proud of this class for persevering, for not allowing yourselves to be knocked off track, for staying the course, even when it was not easy. Each of our student speakers spoke to some degree about change, growth, and overcoming obstacles. A very famous quote by the Greek philosopher Heraclitus says, "The only constant in life is change." That's interesting because we know that change is inevitable, yet almost all of us are not comfortable with it. Why? Likely because it pushes us outside of our comfort zone. Even when it's positive, it's not always easy. But change is going to happen. Sometimes it will be welcome, perhaps a much-needed fresh start. But often it will challenge you, and challenge you to the core. But there will always be a purpose, or an opportunity for growth, or something to learn in that change. Find that purpose, find that opportunity, and use it for your growth and benefit. Try not to always resist it. My hope for you going forward is that you realize your amazing worth as individuals and never forget it nor compromise it. I hope that you surround yourself with people who will support you in being the very best version of yourself, and that you realize that we are all still works in progress, and we always will be. And I hope that you find out who you are and find something that you love, something that feeds your soul, and that you make that your life's work. Congratulations to you all. We are proud of you, we love you, and we feel fortunate to have been part of your lives for the last 4 years. And now, it is my pleasure to bring Tommy Sermons forward to lead you in the turning of the tassel.
Fellow graduates, please stand and join me in moving our tassels. Lovely. Join me in moving our tassels to the right and left, indicating our passes from student to graduate. Now, 2023 graduates of Discovery High School, please remain standing for the singing of our alma mater by the Discovery High School chorus, immediately followed by the recessional prompt and circumstance. Thank you.
Congratulations again, class of 2023. We will now safely and orderly begin our recessional.